TouchChat HD AAC with Word Power app is one of the many items in the speech communication category. Available in AbleTech's short-term loan program and Sooner Start's assistive technology kit. This video demonstrates the benefits and characteristics of the TouchChat app. TouchChat is a dynamic speech communication software designed by Saltillo. The program includes 14 vocabulary files available in English, French, and Spanish. The WordPower vocabulary files offer robust solutions for AAC users and will be the focus of this video. The core words of WordPower are displayed in a grid designed by rows and columns, categorized by parts of speech and word relationship meanings, color-coded, and alphabetized for users to easily access. WordPower is color-coded according to the general guidelines outlined in the Picture Communication Symbols book, indicating, for example, that people and personal pronouns should be coded with yellow and verbs should be coded in green. These features make navigating to desired words easier as fewer keystrokes are needed to generate spontaneous speech. Let's explore some of the categories now. The ABC 123 folder gives access to the alphabet, numbers, and the Word Finder tool. The People category shows general names for family members and friends. The Questions folder includes words like who, what, when, as well as places to customize answers to these common questions. The Actions category includes verbs displayed in alphabetical order. The Socials folder includes greetings, introductions, personal information, and social questions. The Places category shows common locations and environments. The Time folder shows time and date related words. The Describe category shows descriptive words, alphabetized and coded by opposites. The Extra Words folder has extra function words. The Groups category includes specific topics such as pets or sports. The WordPower vocabulary file has a wide range of grid size options for each vocabulary file, And the grid size can be anywhere from 20 to 140 buttons per page. These files offer a dynamic or responsive layout. As an AAC user starts to build a sentence, often the next word they want to activate can be found in 1 to 2 touches. Considerations for grid size is largely based on an individual's ability to visually see and access buttons by touching with a hand, finger, stylus, or other access methods such as switch or head tracker. These files also have the option for visual scene display layouts. For step-by-step directions to use the app, check out the video tutorials at touchchatapp.com in the Learning Center. If additional guidance is needed or to learn more about AbleTech short-term loan program, go to okabletech.org or call 1-800-257-1705.